Sunday Mass at St. Dominic's Catholic Church, a time for prayer and reflection. But today there was sad news for parishioners.
This past Thursday, the church was robbed of a very sacred item.
The church's most treasured relic, stolen from this display case, believed to contain a fragment of the true cross.
The true cross is a relic that goes back 2,000 years to the very cross of Christ himself. For it to be stolen in this kind of very deliberate way is certainly both upsetting, but very, very, very saddening.
Here's a picture of the relic before the theft, a tiny crucifix containing a sliver of wood.
You don't do this accidentally.
Father Hurley shows us how a thief or thieves popped out a lock in the case and made off with the relic, leaving behind the red wax papal seal from the 1700s.
It's just devastating.
Devout parishioners like Suzanne Avila prayed at the relic most every day.
It's like a piece of our little heart has been just pulled out, and that little heartbeat's gone, and we need to get it back.
For somebody to do it, it's like really must be out of their mind, and I'm really sorry for them. I'd pray for them.
There were no witnesses to the crime and no security cameras inside the church. Police say with few clues, there's little they can do.
We're hoping that the thief will have a change of heart and perhaps we can discover it again and restore this important relic to our church.
A sign on the display case now asks for the relic's return. No questions asked.